Okay, so this is the connection for the same. So you have connected all the voltmeter, ammeter, okay, wattmeter, energy meter. So this is the experiment name is to study the single phase energy meter. In this experiment, you can do the four experiment. You can do the energy measurement, you can measure the power, you can calibrate the circuitry, okay. And you can also use the means you can also do the testing and calibration of the whole equipment. Okay, you can measure the power in the single phase circuit, you can measure the power factor. So number of the experiments, these are performed by only a single panel that is used with the load. So this is the panel and used with the load. So keeping it on. Now this, check out that your this load is in the off position and your MCB is off in the first condition. Now keep the MCB on. That somewhat connection we have to use. This is your panel is on. This red light is showing that your panel is on. This is the energy meter and this is the voltage. You can easily see. You can use the different steps also. Say you can use these steps. So this is showing the phase voltage in the one phase because it's the single phase na. So this that is 239. And 239 voltage you can also check in the voltmeter. So you can also measure the error also. And you can also use the multimeter for measuring the error. So number of the experiment will be covered in this na. So then you can also use the different values, different parameters you can check. That you can check that there is a 1.1 kilowatt hour, that is the measurement of unit that is measured. And similarly you can use the different functions also na. So this is the 50 hertz showing the frequency. So till now we have measured the voltage, frequency, energy, and this is 50 hertz. And this is the power factor that we have measured. This was the power factor. This is showing the one power factor is there. That is because we are using the resistive load. So in the resistive load, your V and I both are in the same phase, na? So the power factor will be one. Similarly, you can check out your these are the kilowatt because we have not applied the load, so the wattage is zero. So now we will increase the wattage one by one, and this is the power factor is one for the simple circuitry. Wattage is zero because we have not applied the load. Na KVR is the reactive power, that is zero. We have not applied any capacitor, so that is zero. So in this way, you can measure the voltage, ampere, currents, voltage, ampere, wattage, energy meter reading, you can check out. So you can also measure the KVR, kilowatt, power factor, all the powers you can note down. Now it is showing that ampere is zero because we have not applied the load. Now let us start the experiment that we keep the switch on. This your load is while you have kept it on position, your red light will blow and you can see that voltage is around your 235, 240 round voltage is there. So that is there. Then you can increase the, you can keep the lamp on. Now you have blown out the one lamp, aapne ek lamp jala diya hai. Now you can check that your ampere has been raised. You can check out. You can see that your amperes, that KVA rating, kilowatt rating, you can check out that these has been changed for the one lamp. So you can note down this reading. Power factor is 1, kilowatt 0.110 kilowatt is there, kilowatt hour is 1.1 kWh, power factor is 1. So in this way you can see that your wattage has been changed. That same kilowatt rating you can observe in the meter also, and also voltage you can measure is from this, and ampere is you can measure from that. 240 is the voltage. So ampere you can check out, that 0.458 is the ampere rating. Okay, 240 is the voltage. So in this way you can measure the voltage, ammeter, amperes, voltage, ampere, kilowatt and kWh. You can see the also the reading, because the digital meter having the giving the reading from 1 kWh, एक यूनिट की दिखाता है, ये पॉइंट्स में राउंड फिगर में दिखाता है. सो यू कैन इजिली चेक आउट फ्रॉम द दिस मीटर आल्सो. ना नाउ इनकी इज द लोड, नाउ इनकी इज द सेकंड लोड. सो द टू लैंप्स, यू कैन सी दैट टू लैंप्स आर ब्लोइंग. सो नाउ यू कैन चेक आउट द वोल्टेज, दैट इज यूर नाउ वाटेज यू कैन इजिली मेजर. नाउ इट इज 2.215 किलोवाट इज द वाटेज, किलोवाट, पावर फैक्टर इज अगेन 1. Then KVR is 0 because that is not applied here. So this is a voltmeter reading 0.215, wattage 0.215 is there, power factor is 1. Then you can use the another points also. This is ampere. Now see, ampere has been raised. It has raised to 0.896. So this is the reading, and your voltage is now 1159. Okay, so that we can check out the, similarly we can check out the readings, and then you can increase the another lamp wattage. You can measure 0.217 is the kilowatt. Now use the third. Now we have increased the lamps load. That now you can check out that your voltage is now 160 and ampere is 0.447 and power factor is again 1, kilowatt is 0.321. So kilowatt, ampere, voltage, everything you have noted down. 0.323 is the power kilowatt, KV is 0, we have taken because it is the same. 239 is your voltage. So ampere has been raised to 1 point something tha pehle ampere. Ab ampere kitna ho gaya? 1.3, that ampere has been raised. Ampere has been raised to 0.447. So you can use this. 239 is the voltage. Ampere rating is 1.339. You can see has been decreased somewhat. Okay, then you can increase the another. Now four lamps has been blown. So again you can check out the reading. Now the ampere has been raised to 1.7 cent. पहले 1.59 something था, वो बढ़ चुका है. And you can similarly you can check the reading also in the energy meter also. 0.42 kilowatt is your wattage rating. So that that is showing here. Ampere has been raised to 1.77. Voltage has been changed. So it is showing the reading of three phases, na? So because it is the single phase transformer, so you have not get conflicted with these readings. So you have to check out only one reading of the one phase, na? So if you want to check out the ampere, that is 1.76. can increase the load further. Now the five lamps you have blown, so you can check out again the reading. Their voltage reading 235, ampere is 2.22, 1.4 something tha pehle, 2.22 bad gaya hai, theek hai. To isse aise you can check out the reading. Hertz aapki 50 hertz ho gayi hai. reading will be automatically will come. And then you can use another point. Ampere is 2.22, 235 is the voltage, 2.22 is the ampere, 50 hertz the frequency. What about the kilowatt? Kilowatt is 0.52. 0.52 is the kilowatt, why the 5 lamps are on. KV is also 0.523 because that is directly proportional to the vector sum. So I think in the 5 lamp we have used again we can repeat the experiment while the 4 lamps are there. You can check out your wattage is now 0.417. 0.417 is 0.148 or 7 is your wattage while the 4 lamps are on. Okay. So while the 3 lamps are on, wattage you can check out. Wattage now 0.317. 0.317 is also the KVA is 0.37 na? Because you know the formula that KVA is equal to kilowatt square plus KVR square, then square root of sum of that. Then 2 lamps are on, then again you can check out the wattage has been changed. Now it has decreased to 0.212. So in this way you can measure the power. The kilowatt is 0.212. And also the KVA is same because the KVA is 0. Then 1 lamp is on. Now that you can check out that your kilowatt has been decreased, 0.109 ho gaya. Okay, and KVA will also the same hoga KVA bhi. Because kilowatt hi KVA hai, KVR to 0 hai. So in this way, and then you can, all load is off. Now you can check out your wattage is negligible. It is nearly 0.005 or 0.00 is the wattage. Na? So wattage 0 ho gaya, kyunki sare lamp off ho gaya. Theek hai? So in this way, you can again switch off the load and you can break your supply. Keep out the terminals. So in this way you can measure the power and you can measure the kilowatt, you can measure the wattage, you can measure the energy, means whole wattage you can measure, means you can measure the KVA also, because KVA is equal to kilowatt square plus KVR square and taking the square root of the sum of these two. So in this way you can measure the reading. So connect the experiment yourself in the lab. You may connect the experiment in the lab and you can take the readings. So, okay, dear students, thanks to all.